What's up guys? So today I am bringing you a video with one of the best haircut and styles I feel that I've ever gotten. Today's haircut is taking place in David Rosman's salon, which is located in Manchester, UK, and I'm getting my cut done by David Rosman himself. So I'm slightly overdue for a haircut, and today I went for a tight fade on the sides with a bit more weight in the back. While I've got a lot of length on the sides at the moment, we're taking out a lot of bulk with just the scissors itself. And then as we progress, David will switch to the scissors over comb technique to take it even tighter. Simply drying the sides and back of my hair to locate any stray hairs that need to go. And now, scissors over comb. This helps to accurately know exactly what needs to be chopped off. So the way David is cutting my hair right now is a unique method that helps to provide texture in the hair while reducing the length at the same time. Since the individual strands aren't being cut to the same length, they're not going to lay flat, but instead have a good amount of movability and life. Going back through and making it even more clean. Now, the main part of the cut is finished and it's time for the styling. We're getting that good old pre-styling ability from Original, which you can find in the description of this video as well. For the blow drying, the technique that's used is what helps to seriously build volume. I've got a tutorial coming for this hairstyle in about 2 weeks, but I'll explain a little bit now. So as you can see, David is lifting my hair with the brush and blow drying in an upwards direction while controlling the hair back at the same time. What's even more important is that the hair on both sides of my head is being dried in the opposite direction, which helps to build lift through the front. Final touches and tweaks. Don't stop getting it. We are your captains in a state. Watch me navigate. One more dose of Original for post styling. The hairstyle is done. Like I said, I'll be bringing you a tutorial on how you can achieve a similar result in about 2 weeks' time. For now, I hope you enjoyed the cut, and don't forget to check out David Rosman and more info in the description down below. I'll see y'all next time.